Hello world and welcome back to my channel Slave for Music. Today is a really good day because Eskimo Callboy just put out their newest single called Pump It. I'm excited. We should watch it right now. Let's go. That is most definitely 80s feel, theme. No, not their aerobics lessons. The drummer's doing what exactly? I love how 80s that sounds, like the chorus. Again, the drummer! The choreography is fun. Honestly. It just goes between metalcore and 80s chorus. Like, that is so catchy, that is so cool. Oh, please.
Pump it. And if you feel like your body's giving up, you're gonna get the pain and you're pumping harder. And if you feel like the pain is getting real and making you look old, to fucking kill that bitch. To fucking kill that bitch.
Yes, please. Throw it through the roof. That's it? Oh, that is abrupt. That is an abrupt ending. Okay, Pump It by Eskimo Callboy. Let's talk about it. It's fun. Can I call it memecore? Because to me, Eskimo Callboy is just memecore at this point. But also, they're incredibly fun and they are meshing up different music styles in a really good way. The last single was Hard Bus, as I know what that called to anyone that commented Hard Bus. I know what Hard Bass. Hard Bus. По-русски это будет Hard Bus, как бы Adidas Hard Bus. I know it. It was 1 a.m. and I forgot the word. I'm sorry, but it's fine. It's okay. I know it. It's okay. My friends are listening to Hard Bus. But in this song, in Pump It, it's like typical 80s pop, like ABBA maybe, something of the sort, like meshed up with some metalcore, and it sounds great. I love the contrast between the verses and the choruses, between how it all sounds, but it all comes together in a really unexpectedly great and catching way. Like, I love that. I love what Eskimo Callboy are doing right now. That is just, yes, please. Yes, please just give me more. The breakdown. Boom, bit. This is a gym song. This is something you can listen to while doing your exercises at gym. That should be fun. With the tone and with the beat, kind of with the pace changing, it should be fun. If if any of you did it, let me know in the comments down below what that felt like. Please, I need to know. Just please, I need to know. But essentially, one more great song from Eskimo Cowboy. Just that is just yes. That is just fun. That is just pure fun. I love that. I love that a lot. Let me know in the comments down below what you think of Pump It, what you think of the song, what you think of the music video. Again, 80s themed music video, aerobics. It looks fun. It sounds fun. I love the creativity behind the imagery. Just to go along with the song, to match it in atmosphere. This is ridiculous. Eskimo Cowboy are ridiculous in all the best ways. Beautiful. Love that. Definitely a gym tune. Definitely something I myself call meme core. Let me know in the comments down below what you think of Pump It music video and the song. And just blast that shit. Blast that shit at home. Blast that shit at gym. Let me know how that feels. Please. Everything will be down below in the description. Link to the original music video. Link to all of my socials. And I will see you in the next one. Bye!